So when you get bored, you do things that you wouldn't normally do. I play Inzectors as my main deck. I haven't been able to play too much. Work's been hectic. I missed, regional and a couple of locals due to work within the last couple months, and it just really sucks. But I do still play Inzectors. But I decided to start playing a fun deck. I joined the bandwagon of Bubble Beat, and which is an elemental hero deck at the end of the day. Now, I was always curious because I always heard elemental hero players say, "Well, there's a dark elemental hero coming out. We don't know when he's going to be out." Well, now they know it's going to be August, and I wanted to play since I knew I was only going to be playing casually with the Bubble Beat. I went ahead and made myself a proxy of him, elemental hero Escarado. I got him secret rare. I think he looks pretty badass, to tell you the truth. That's a secret rare. And I just kind of want to show you guys that and let you know that I am still here. I do plan to make videos. I have a lot planned for YCS Dallas. There was YCS Dallas last February. I wasn't partnered and I had just kind of started my YugiTube channel. So I am excited to get some footage from that, maybe get some big names on camera and, play Inzectors and hopefully, make day two. That's a nice goal that I'm setting for myself. But I'm gonna have a good time. Here's my proxy elemental hero, Escarado. Let me know what you guys think of that. It is an actual card. I take it out of the sleeve, but I'm only using. I only have one hand handy right now. The other one's on my dick. I mean, holding the camera. So, nice to talk to you guys. It's been a while, and I am still here. So keep an eye out for videos.